The study examined five galaxies at redshifts greater than 5 and found that they had similar emission line ratios as those seen in lower redshift galaxies. This suggests that the physical conditions of the interstellar medium in these early galaxies were similar to those seen in lower redshift galaxies.
This article was authored by Jonathan R. Trump, Pablo Arrabal Haro, Raymond C. Simons, and others.